I've been waiting a really, really long time to do this song. This one is dedicated to the dopest mom in the world, alright? First of all, thank you for raising me since a child, and I hope I made you proud by the way that it's working out. It's been 27 years since you carried me in your tummy, so I wrote this to remind you I care about you and love you. Sorry that I never wrote a song about you, but it's only cause I don't deserve a mama like you. You taught me that no matter what, I gotta fight through, and to never judge a person till I walk in their shoes. I'm really sorry for the pain that I put you through. Sometimes I see it in your face when I look at you. I never graduated cause I ain't did too good in school. Most parents would've spanked their kids with a wooden spoon. Not you though, you told me to keep going. Find what you love, work hard and don't lose focus. You taught me how to love and how to deal with my emotions. And somehow you never stopped smiling in the process. I was with the wrong crowd, you were scared for my life. But no matter what, you made sure you were there for advice. I was barely ever home, so you would stay up every night, waiting for me, praying that I'd make it back alright. Dear mama, I can't believe I put you through that, cause you're the perfect kind of person, so I shouldn't do that. Dear mama, I promise you those kind of days are over, but I miss that craft dinner that you make, I'll turn the stove up. Dear mama, you don't gotta worry no more. Dear mama, I hope you feel like the world is yours. Dear mama, I don't want you to feel no pain. Dear mama, I wouldn't be the man I am today. Dear mama, you don't gotta worry no more. Dear mama, I hope you feel like the world is yours. Dear mama, I don't want you to feel no pain. Dear mama, I wouldn't be the man I am today without my mama. All praise to the queen, Brenda Stevenson. You gave me everything you had, like you never needed it. You believed in me, so you're the reason that I succeed in this. So if it wasn't for you, I don't think I'd ever be like this. You took my friends and you raised them like they were yours, putting food on the table for everyone just because it didn't matter, just as long as they felt like they were loved. You got a spot for everybody if you knew they had it rough. I gotta ask you, do you think about yourself? Cause 99% of the time you're there for everyone else. I was a really bad kid, I don't wanna know how that felt. You changed lives all the time, think of all the people you helped. I gotta thank you on behalf of me, but them too, cause you blessed us so many times, it's time we bless you. This career that I have right now, yeah that's you. All these blessings that we can't even count, that's you too. Dear mama, I turned into a grown ass man, but I'm still that little boy who never show up at class. Dear mama, you're more than just a woman, you're like royalty. I had to write a song cause it's just a mama's boy. Dear mama, you don't gotta worry no more. Dear mama, I hope you feel like the world is yours. Dear mama, I don't want you to feel no pain. Dear mama, I wouldn't be the man I am today. Dear mama, you don't gotta worry no more. Dear mama, I hope you feel like the world is yours. Dear mama, I don't want you to feel no pain. Dear mama, I wanna be the man I am today without my mama. Remember driving me to the studio as a teenager? And you and dad would wait outside in the car until like 4 in the morning while I recorded, cause I didn't want my older friends to know that my parents dropped me off and we were 2 hours away from home. That's Brenda Stevenson. Remember when I got stabbed and I was in the hospital and I was waking up and you faked a smile cause you didn't want to scare me and didn't want me to know how bad it was? That's Brenda Stevenson. Remember that time the cops were looking for me and my friends and you came and got us and drove us home to hide from them because you didn't want us to get in trouble? That's Brenda Stevenson.